Welcome to Paraiso
de Amidad. Louder.
Welcome to Paraiso de Amidad.
First time niyo po ba?
Tiga
saan po?
Taga dito lang. San Pablo lang po.
Plus points for the warm welcome. Ikot muna tayo while waiting for our food.
Amazing! Just come and check it out.
Okay, come on. What did you see there?
Lot of things.
Lot of things. What's the deposit?
What the pot?
Oh, no.
Let's go.
Nada pa?
Read that.
Barrio de la Consuelo.
Look at it!
Let's oh, it's a hat.
Follow me, mommy.
Mommy, follow. This is a vlog.
Wow.
Where are you then?
Hello, where are they? Right here.
Tata, isa kayo muna.
Sure.
O, di ba? May pabanda pa.
Baba. Yeah, sige. Nathan, yung kay Nathan din. Nang baka hindi kaya ni Nate.
They also have stalls for pasalubong which you can buy at very low price. And our food is finally here. I must say, they're all sulit. And pinaka-favorite naman would be the lasagna. Total food expense is around 1,700 pesos and that would be for 5 adults and 2 kids already. And it's complete, from appetizers to dessert. Hindi na lang nasama sa picture, but we also did order mango graham float and cheesecake. This place is definitely Instagram worthy and a must visit, so go check it out!